to week 5. We had a really fun night doing all kinds of variations in the swing out. And a key point of many points that we had was for followers. As we get to start varying what we're doing and being more creative in the dance, it's important to be able to communicate to our leads that we are being creative and maybe trying something new or doing something unexpected. So we talked about one way to do that as a follower is to engage the muscles in your body. Another way to think of it is to get more tense. There's more tension happening throughout your body. And as you can see, as a follower, if I engage, there's an automatic response that happens to my leader, especially the more attuned he is, the leader is to the follower. So that's something that followers, as you are adding in these variations, if you think about engaging before doing each move, that's going to help you out. So
the variations we did, we started with this bouncing one. Bounce, bounce. We're developing some tension so that when we come together, it's easy to move forward. Then we had double rock step. Then we had the faulty rhythm. Crossing over one. So I'm turning my back pocket towards JoJo, but trying to keep my shoulders facing her.
Yep. So our hips turn out, but our shoulders try to stay facing our partner.
And then lastly, we had kickball.
And then we have fun with making up our own variations by just thinking of jazz moves that we know, playing around, trying those out, and swing out. We got lots of really cool creative things happening.
Totally.
That's it.
Thank you.